I'm Super Vegeta.
Select your Frieza. Frieza, definitely.
I think Bardock has a dramatic advantage. I've seen parts of Naruto. I'm trying to avoid it.
Select the music.
They're trying to avoid it. Anybody tell me in the comments or anything, I'll tell you. you'll see it for yourself. I'll be pleased with this.
It's time to face your
I'm just so happy we get Bardock in the game. One of my favorite characters is Dragon Ball. Since the movies, the first time I saw the movie. I pretty much played him in almost every Dragon Ball game. Like everyone, especially Raging Blast and all that.
Bring it on!
Plus he has a cool ass. He has a very cool name.
You never learn.
It's like the big hero, right?
Get ready!
You know, I imagine Bardock actually beat Frieza before. That was like a nice concept, too. That was cool.
Can't you do any better?
Yeah, you know, this has been too long. Holy shit. Come on, Frieza.
Nice try. You
win. Oh, that guy, I thought I'd do that. He's actually a nice cross.
What? Keep at it.
Keep at it. You won. Right. You won.
Well, you're
the 68. Ah. Oh, Broly.
You won.
Come here. Come here, Breezy Frost. Skip that dramatic finish. You know, if it's a W.
Get ready. Come here. Get ready.
I just love that random grab you could do. That was awesome.
This will be over soon.
Say
I'll put you out.
Take this. Great ball. Oh. I like Broly. You know, I know if I really like that. This is sure fact he's gonna do it too. Pretty cool.
Did you truly think you could defeat me with so little power?
That's cool. I like his,
lending me a hand will not erase the sins you and your father have committed.
We're talking to Vegeta. Oh. I like that little voice line, dude. That's really cool.
You were right.
It's
give him the key balls. Kill Freezy Pop. First impressions of them. Not really my first, but playing the game. That's my first impression. Oh man, that was really good. I just love the look of that dramatic thing. Let me know what you guys think. Wonder what the next DLC is going to be. I hope maybe get Master Roshi. So I don't know. Somebody has been leaking it out, but looking forward for more humans. See how much this game should be going on for a while. I feel like this game has a lot of life to it. It looks good, play is good, people seem to like it. Some people don't, some people do, but I think it was a really good Dragon Ball game, and I bought it as soon as it came out. But let me know what y'all think. Hopefully I came out with more content for you guys, and yeah, that's the end.